guys. A big round of applause for the first time this season. The right job, man. Thank you. And we're running slightly late on schedule. I was going to go Ratting and Raving, but apparently this young man, the bassist, has come all the way from Scotland to play this evening. So we'll give him a little bit of grace this time. So first time to the Brewhouse stage. Can I have a big round of applause, please, for Atticus Atlas. Thank you.
Yeah. quite hot here. The ice and the water is melting. Yeah, that song Romans off an EP we released last year. Imagine it if you called it Atticus at the EP. I'm now gonna play another song off that EP. Lewis is gonna stomp a nice little rhythm for that song. By the way, Lewis was about 2 hours late to soundcheck today, but it's okay because he came all the way from Hugging the West, so he can forgive him. Where? Oh yeah, he came away from Scotland because he went to the Wales game last night.
Yeah.
Why? Because Lewis is so late, we didn't actually get to organise a set list. We're kind of making up as we go along. So, I mean, you know, God knows what's going to happen now. enjoyed that, Mikey. We've got a nice little Atticus out of this fan club in the corner. If anyone's interested, we're playing the Real Ale and Cider Festival, the Cardiff Unis Real Ale and Cider Festival, this Friday at 8 p.m. It's going to be nuts. There's going to be quite a few people there drinking Real Ale and Cider. We're also on Facebook, if you've never seen us before. We're called Atticus Outlet. Now we have a nice little stove on today.
My princess meant to me, the way that I view me is far more crazy than the way that I see, and the way I am perceived is far too lazy to be
we
Thanks very much.
Big, big round of applause for Atticus Atticus, and another great, I love what I do. So people send me CDs, and it's good to listen to them on a CD, but the whole idea about what I do here is to see what they perform live. And these guys are a true example. You come all the way from Scotland, but you're not going to fall away to watch the game. But fair play to you, you've got some hard trouble now, haven't you? So thank you for coming down. Working off your feet, guys, that's what I love. It's all about showmanship, it's all about fun. And if you like what you've heard, everything, as soon as we finish, will be live and it will be active until the next week. And if you want to find out what's going on next week, go to bigscottready.com, go to the events page, and I've got a completely different lineup of unsigned artists. Keep supporting unsigned artists. Big thank you to the Brewhouse, big thank you to After Dark, all the artists. Thank you, and good night.